The crow was found, like some of the football teams, with a broken wing and unable to fly. When his wing healed, he didn't attempt to take to the air, but stayed put as the pet of the family. And now he likes to see how far it is from here to there, as the crow does not fly. That's how the mind of a bird works.